To schedule a Teams meeting, you can go right to the calendar icon in Teams. When your calendar opens, you can select your desired date and time of the meeting. When that opens up, you can give your meeting a title. You can add in your desired attendees of the meeting. Once you've done that, you can see that you have your date and time here scheduled. I've decided I want to make this meeting an hour-long meeting instead of just 30 minutes, so I can make that change right here. You can add in details of the meeting if you choose, but then you can go right to your scheduling assistant. This is great because you can see everyone's availability. You can change that time if it doesn't work for folks, but if everything looks good, click send, and you've now scheduled a team meeting. Another way you can do this is right through Outlook. When you open your Outlook calendar, you notice in the ribbon bar, there's a new Teams meeting icon. When you select that, you can have your title, your required attendees, you can change your date and time. And then you can also go back to the scheduling assistant. And this is where you can check everyone's availability. You can change the meeting time here if you like, and then hit send. These are all the ways that you can schedule a meeting in Teams. Mm-hmm.